until a cave-in trap.
And driven mad murderers.
charming.
It's everything you described, Michael.
Wait, what?
With heaven. I love it.
Yeah.
What is that?
Not sure I want to know. Damn.
It's horrible.
Gee, I don't think he's gonna make it. Okay, bud. Hey. I'm gonna make this quick for you, okay?
Oh, no.
Okay.
I can't watch this.
Okay.
Ah! Ah! Mike, what did you do?
What the fuck? It came up!
Oh my God! What the hell was that?
I don't know.
Oh, there's a bridge over here. Over, Mike, get over here. Was it a bear?
Yeah, gotta be. Things are crazy fast.
I mean, I didn't see it.
Hey, things are not gonna come barging in, I promise.
How can you be sure?
Because I'm pretty sure bears don't know how to open cabin doors.
I've seen them open car doors.
What? Where?
On the internet.
Really? Okay, well, this isn't the internet, Jess. Right? This is real life. And I promise you that no bear or anything else is gonna open that cabin door.
I guess you're right. Okay. I'm almost feeling relaxed again. Almost. Huh. Typical. This is not the cozy chalet I was promised, Mike.
Yeah, it's a bit drafty or something, right?
Well, there is a fireplace.
Well, we don't need a fire to heat things up.
Michael. I am a lady, and a lady needs a proper romantic setting.
Okay.
A lady would like to cuddle up with her man by a nice cozy fire bathed in atmospheric mood lighting.
Right. It'll get plenty toasty once we're rubbing up against each other.
Mike.
Yeah?
Fire and mood lighting.
Yes, my lady. Nice. This'll lighten up the mood a little. Hey, why, are you okay?
What are you doing?
It's the lights.
I know it's the lights, dummy. You broke them.
It's probably faulty wiring.
You've got faulty wiring. Unless you want to make out with an ice sculpture, I suggest you get a fire going. Pronto.
Oh, hell yeah. These guys were inventive. I'm not sure if I'm ready for such advanced levels of gameplay. Fuck, shit. What'd you think was in there, Mike? Come on.
You're lighting a fire, Michael, not writing a novel. How much longer is it gonna take you? Shit. Fuck, Mike.
What?
Oh, crap.
What?
Where is it?
What? What's wrong?
Gone. It is gone, okay?
Jess, slow down. What is gone?
My freaking phone, Sherlock.
Can't find it?
Crap, no. I must have dropped it outside.
Oh. Shit.
I can't lose my phone. My parents will kill me.
You can always get a new one.
That's like my fourth one this year.
Okay. Well, I'll have you look for it.
It's gotta be outside.
Yeah, I don't think we want to go out there right now. With the bear. Or whatever it is.
Fine.
Looky. Who's gonna fire up some nookie?
You've been dying to use that line since we got here, haven't you?
Ah. This will take care of the mood lighting. Man one, fire zero.
Very nice. Bravo.
All right, my lady. What comes next?
I think... Well, I wish we had some booze.
If I'd have known that ahead of time.
I don't know, I'm not feeling it yet.
Am I doing something wrong?
No. I mean, I thought you were one way, but you're kind of another way. Does that make sense? It's not your fault.
Jess, I really like you. Whoever you think I am, well, just give me a chance. and I will show you what you need.
Well, I am liking your confidence. Mike, the shutters.
What about them?
Close them, please.
There's just no one out there.
I feel like someone's watching us. I don't like it.
Jess, really, it's fine.
I really don't like it.
Okay, shutter it is. Oh, Jess, look at this.
Is it a fire?
No, way cooler. Like me now.
Oh my god. Why do guns make men go completely bonkers?
Nothing. Right. She'll never understand what we have together. Shutters are shutted. Now, where were we?
I'm sorry. I think I'm a little freaked out, and it's hard for me to, like, keep this up, and...
What? Keep what?
Look, I act all super confident and, like, a total sexy babe and everything, but underneath, I gotta be honest, I'm really kinda insecure.
You gotta be kidding me.
What?
You have nothing to be insecure about.
Oh, you have no idea.
Sure I do. You're just like me and everyone else. We're all insecure. But you know how to handle yourself. You might call it a front, but it's real.
Yeah, I guess I do.
Yeah, and that's super fucking hot.
Really?
Yeah, hell yeah it is.
Come here. Maybe I know how to handle you too.
I am definitely ready to be handled. It's your phone.
What? How is it my phone?
I don't know. It just came through the window.
Oh, for fuck's sake. God damn it.
What?
Those goddamn assholes probably followed us out here to fuck with us and just when we were getting down to business. Hey! Rex. That means you. I know you're out there. The fuck are you trying to do? You want to ruin our fun that bad? Well, guess what? You can't. You can't ruin our good time because Michael and I are gonna fuck. That's right. We are going to have sex and it's gonna be hot. So enjoy it because I know we're going to.
If I wish they were, if I wish they weren't.
I guess we should find out.
Josh looked really freaked out at the seance.
Yeah, I mean, he looked like he was keeping it together, but...
Do you think we shouldn't have mentioned his sisters?
It's why we came back up here.
Yeah, but not to, like... have a seance. Maybe we went too far. Holy crap!
Are you okay?
I think so. Look.
What?
There was something behind the books. What is that?
Is it a button?
Why would there be a button?
That's a good question.
Should I push it?
That's what buttons were for, I guess. That explodes.
Are we like in a movie right now?
If we are, I hope it's a rom-com.
Leave it to the Washingtons to have secret passages in their house.
I mean, maybe they didn't even know. This place is super old.
So, should we take a look?
Yeah, after you.
No. You go.
Gee, thanks.
What did you find?
Holy cow. Now, Ash, I don't want to freak you out, but look at this.
What? Chris, what is that?
I think this might be what the spirit board wanted us to find.
The clue?
Yeah, it's a letter.
Let me see it.
It's a threat.
Chris, this is serious. We need to find Josh right now. Actually after Hannah and Beth?
So, I've just been thinking about something I saw earlier with Sam.
What?
There was like this wanted poster, like full-on Western style, you know?
So?
And Sam really thought there was someone following her around.
So what you're saying, there's some criminal up on the mountain with us?
Well, there was that guy I told you about.
Wait, what guy?
The guy who threatened the Washingtons. I mean, he said he wanted to take revenge by burning the whole place down. And then I found that crazy psycho letter.
Chris, if this is your way of trying to make me feel better, you're fired.
You hear that?
That was Josh!
Coming from the kitchen.
Josh!
Josh! Coming! Hold on! Ashley! Ashley, what's going on? Get in! Ashley! I'm gonna... Ash? Ash!
I'm going to show you some pictures of people that you have come to know. Like. But maybe you don't like them as much as you pretend to. Well, this is an exercise in honesty. Tell me which person from each pair you like the most. Take your time, your answers are important.
Tell me, in this little game you're playing so diligently, who is it that you most dislike? Uh?
a bit too bitchy for your taste. Often the lack of confidence manifests itself as overconfidence. Think about that. Is that not just a little bit like... Oh, once again, I'm afraid we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.
There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. Apparently, he had warned them against pursuing their construction project in Blackwood Pines and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
S.
I.
S. T.
Sister?
Ask it whose sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Which sister is it then?
Ah!
Run!
Oh! Oh my God.
Ash.
Maybe I know how to handle you, too.
Jessica!
Jessica! Jessica! Oh, God! Jess! Jess, are you okay?
Help!
He's gotta make it! Ashley! Ashley!
Anyone out there, Ashley? Ashley? Ash? Ashley?
Fred?
Ash, I'm here, okay? God damn it. I'm coming, Ash. Just keep talking to me. What happened?
Chris, tie me up. I can't move.
Ashley, I'm gonna get you out of this. Don't worry.
I'm really scared, Chris. Hurry. Oh. Chris, are you there?
Hello. And thank you all for joining me.
God, wake up.
Tonight,
what?
We're gonna conduct a little experiment. Sort of test. Now for this experiment, we'll need the cooperation of our two test subjects, Joshua and Ashley.
What?
Oh my god.
But we're gonna need one more brave participant to help decide which subject will live and which will die.
Oh my god, Chris! Get out of here!
Please, please, everyone calm down. It's all very simple. Christopher, you will find a lever placed directly in front of you. All you have to do is choose who you will save.
Oh, no. Please, this can't be happening.
Shit, no!
Oh, God, this is right!
Okay, this is gonna be okay. Oh, dude, buddy. Let's just think about this for a minute.
You can't let me die!
Just give me a second. I can't think straight. Just...
Huh?
Ashley, I'll get you out of this. I won't let you die.
No.
Thank
Please,
you.
Please, no.
This is insane. This is nuts. This isn't happening. Chris, please tell me.
I see. You've chosen to save Ashley.
No, Chris.
No.
Do this!
Stop it! You can't do this! Please!
going, Ash. I'm going to cut you down. I'm letting you down. Shh, stop, please. Come on, let's get you down. Come on, we're going to get you out of here.
No!
You got to go, okay? Chris! Ashley!
Blood? Whose blood is that, Ash?
Are you okay?
Chris, what happened?
Josh,
what? Dude?
He said,
wait,
not
what?
Right in front of us, man.
What are you talking
there's
about?
There's a maniac.
Maniac?
Oh my god, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac, what? And there was a saw, and it was either him or Ash, and I don't know what
oh
to
god.
Do.
Oh god.
Come right through him and spill it out fucking everywhere.
What? Oh my god, Chris, what?
And I killed him.
Whoa, Chris.
I killed him. It was my fault, man.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help.
It cut right in half.
We're gonna figure this out.
I don't know.
Matt, we need to go get help now.
I don't know.
Em, we should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Fine, you're right. Get everyone else together, but if there's a maniac running around, I think we need to get some help too, right? Not just wait around.
But what about...
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go!
Up there, aren't they? Is the night going the way you hoped it would? And you think that these poor people are getting what they deserve? I'm trying to help you. And this game you're playing, you understand that it's not good for you. It's not good for anyone. And I can't say that you're being particularly honest in the way you're playing. Thank you.
spells at?
That could be a lot of things. None of them nice.
Quit it.
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. So have fun.
Lord, do this!
Magic!
Jessica! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Shit! There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
Thank you. Huh. Thank you.
This is... What could... Who? Who the hell would it...
Snooping around this paradise.